Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3, The Illusive Legacy. Let's see, where are we? Why is the radio on? I swear to God, she turns the radio on, like, everywhere she goes, and then never turns it back off. Apparently they're about to get down to some rock music. That's cool. Alright, you're sleeping. Oh, yeah, so these are her new nighttime clothes. I thought they were nice. Jack, where are you going? Seriously, guys, it's like 4 in the morning. Oh, apparently she forgot, and that's what happened, because she's an absent-minded sim. Good grief. I'm just gonna wander around the house like that. Awesome. Okay. Oh, that's right. You can influence children's dreams. What does an evil sim dream about? Being a dinosaur. Dinosaur! Dreaming about wrecking shit. Maybe she's seen the new Jurassic World movie and she wants to be the epic genetically modified dinosaur and eat everyone. Does she go to school today? Oh shit, yes. Okay, when you get up, transform into a pink dinosaur, and then eat breakfast. Eat leftovers, waffle. Jack, what are you doing? Where are you going in there? That's not even your bed. Okay. Both of you, just go the fuck to sleep. I'm tired of fucking with you. Okay, how is baby? Baby's about to pass out. That's cool.
So weeby.
Emmett, get out of the way, you little blue-haired asshole. Okay. Everybody go to sleep. Really? Yeah, the carpool is not coming in an hour. Who's Theo? I don't know, apparently my story settings got changed. And Emmett just standing there blocking the doorway. Because fuck you, obviously. Okay, you're going to get up soon. Get up. Well, she's dreaming about dinosaur eggs. Oh, but she's got the clean sheets moodlet. Alright, good morning, Brandi! Get out of bed, you evil, crazy person. Yeah, I know. Go put on your dinosaur outfit, and then you can eat food. Dinosaur outfit? There you go. Rawr! Yep. You can just go to school as a dinosaur, that's cool. Hey, she didn't even fall down. Probably because she's evil. Yay, waffles! Dinosaur's favorite breakfast. Why is there food up here? That's bizarre. Alright, hurry up. Bus is here. Hurry up faster. There you go. Go to school. Oh, we are so changing your clothes when you get back. Okay. How are you guys? Oh, what is that? Okay, how many radios are on? Oh, that's so much better. Okay, who's awake? Okay, normal effort. Why don't you meet new friends? You're sleeping, you're sleeping, you're sleeping, you're at school. There we go, now we're fast forwarding. It's gonna be like, what in the actual fuck? Alright, sleeping hard. Baby is about to explode. The baby's awake. Okay. Jack, I'm gonna need you to go hang out with the baby. Okay, there you go. No, Butler, get the hell away from her! It's not your baby. Go away.
Aw, Scooby.
Damn it. Where are you going?
Oh.
You're damn right, put her down.
Aw, whip me, Borkle, new boo.
What is she doing?
Berkey Nerby.
Go, Buttle.
Miss Lucy.
Good grief. Yeah, that's right. Fall down the elevator. Oh, I know. Baby's upset. Okay. When you get up, you need to eat immediately. How about some omelet? Okay, you're still at school. You're getting a bath from your father and screaming. Yay! Excellent. The evil child is making friends at school. Okay, that must just be an interaction of the table. The whole putting them down on the floor afterwards. So weird, though. Okay, when you're done with that, you want to sing karaoke with the baby. Are you retarded? Okay, we have more snow. Okay. So, when you're done with that, get mail. Accept gift from friend. I have a gift. It's not giving me the sparklies, though. That's okay. I don't need your stinking sparklies. Oh, hey, they can eat breakfast together. Congratulations, some guy I don't care about has just done a thing. Where the hell are you going? Are you going to go eat outside? Apparently he is. Where in the holy...
Number.
That was bizarre. Okay, what are you doing? You were taking a shower ish. Marriage. Yes. Oh, and that's her outdoors outfit for when it's cold. I think it's super cute. Okay, baby is good. Oh, carbon steel. Okay. No? Oh my goodness! I have, like, super gifts. Okay. Oh, cool. A new block table. Yes, I do want to send a gift back. And bam. Yes. Okay, and then you. Yay, a potted plant! Yes. Oh, well, Sunday surprise. This is from the account of Don Dorsha, one of the other people who is doing the Legacy Challenge with me. Hooray! Ooh, street art kit! Actually, Sophia wanted one of those. Okay, I've already sent him a present today. Very nice. Okay, you were eating spaghetti. You, what are you doing? You're standing around. No, don't make a snowman. Surprise, I have stuff for you to do. It's painting. photo booth. Oh, these are wedding presents. Someone sent us a magic wand. Okay. And a painting. And a moon dial. And a microwave. I think that's a statue. Weird. Also, my cat would like you all to know, meow. Okay. You're hanging out, being a baby. Jack, what are you up to? No. Assist with experiment. Okay, you're gonna get on the bus. And you're gonna come home and do homework. Yay! Okay, what are you doing, evil child? Are you not on the bus yet? Oh, good grief. Just go home. Hey, look, a horse. Go on a field trip. Yes. Go on a submarine adventure. Yes. Yes, ride your bike home in the snow. Deal with it. Okay, opportunities. Oh yeah, I've got to do a thing. Okay. I'll have to go to a place with Sims. Sophie is... I'll tell you what. Stop painting. Get help from your mother. Because that'll make it go faster. Okay, how is baby? Baby is good. Actually, how are our lifetime points? Doing pretty well. Jack, how you doing? Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. Oh, is there anything I want from the 30,000 range? Do-do-do-do-do. Let's see, fireproof home, that's nice. Meh. Ooh, that. I want that. Or I could wait and get the collection helper. Nope, I want that. You're just gonna sit on the floor? Okay, that's cool.
Horrible.
Okay, when you're done with your homework, make yourself over. 'Cause damn. Oh, well. First, go on a submarine adventure. Eat some pie. Make yourself over. And then go to sleep. Evil slumber.
Jenna,
How's homework going? Okay, homework's going good. Ta-da! Homework. Okay, you. Give Jenna a bath. Snuggle her. Play with her. Give her food. Let's see. The ants dug exactly where you told them to. The scientists are still trying to figure out how you managed to coax the little buggers into digging as ordered, even though you yourself have no antenna. The scientists have gladly rewarded you with cash. And Jack is now charisma level 8. Spectacular. Also a meow. Okay, how is your submarine adventure? Apparently, it's exploding. I never got a cool periscope when I was a kid. Okay, that's spectacular. Okay, Jack, how are you doing? Where are you and why aren't you going home? Oh, actually, are there people around? No? Okay, go home. You, hanging out with baby. You being evil. You being a baby. Okay. No, you don't need a horseshoe cord. What? Actually, is Mom done with Jenna yet? Alright. Put her in the crib. And you... why don't you hang out with the baby? You. Guess what I want you to do? Is it paint? Yes. That's adorable. Okay, what makes the UI go away? Is it that one? And... bam. Oh, no. Down. Okay, that can go away. I have been trying to get a good screenshot of him for ages. Okay, we'll go for that one. Okay, beautiful. Let's get back to game. What in the hell are you painting? I swear to God she has the childish trait, but it's not on here. Okay, what are you doing? Okay, what does an evil artistic mooch want to wear? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and pause when this goes into the menu, because you don't want to sit through me shifting through outfits for the next hour. Alright, Sophie can now paint portraits. And that's what we wanted. Dag, dag. Okay, she doesn't have yellow eyes, she has green eyes. Okay, so I will see you on the flip side of outfit changing. And I got her out of the thing before I gave you a fashion show. I'm sorry. Well, here's her outdoor outfit. Remember, her favorite color is pink, so I tried to incorporate that. Talk to your mother. Okay. Pillow fight with someone. Maybe. Sing to imaginary friend. Yeah, sure. Okay. No monsters. Hooray! Now go to sleep. Okay, how's the baby? Baby's fine. How are you? Let's see. Take painting. What are you doing? No. Actually, what are you wearing right now, Jack? Oh, your regular clothes? Okay, that's perfect. You. Paint portrait of Jack. Come on, Jack, give us a good pose. Without a thought bubble, you asshole. You can glower, but get rid of the thought bubble. No. Come on, Jack. There you are. Excellent. Oh. We're paused. Alright. Play computer games. No. What you are gonna do is take a brooding shower. And then have dinner. What do we want? Chili ceviche. Birthday cake. Life fruit pie. Many breads and cobblers. No! Herbivore delight lasagna? No, that's weird. Okay, maybe serve dinner? Like, where the hell is it? I know it's in here somewhere. Aha! Bam! Nutrition cube. Okay, how are you? Okay. You're still dreaming about dinosaurs. That's cool. How are you? You were painting Jack. That's fantastic. Alright, now that you've got a picture of him, why don't you do that and then have a cube? You should also have a cube. Because cube. These are one of my favorite things about the synthesizer. Nutrition cube. I love how they're red inside for just no reason. Okay, Jack, when you're done, use the bathroom, go to sleep. You have people to talk to tomorrow. Okay, when you're done with that, you go ahead and go to sleep too. Baby will sleep shortly. Did you eat? You stupid person. Told you to eat first. Where did your cube go? I know you had one. Grab a plate. And then go to sleep. It's not that complicated. Bloody absent-minded Sims. Durr, I forgot to eat. What do you mean? I totally don't do that. Okay, well, we're sleeping. Also, meow. Outdoor stuff. I apparently want to buy my kids a clubhouse. Okay, a kids' clubhouse is fun 7. Sci-fi hideaway is fun 7. Princess Castle is fun 7. I kind of want to do the sci-fi hideaway because, you know. Okay, that's kind of green on top. Okay, let's do the main one. Okay. Let's have a look at it in the daytime. That's spectacular. Okay. How about some playground equipment? What's that? Fun 3 swing. Fun 3. Fun 3. Sometimes you gotta check, because one of them is occasionally mysteriously more fun than the others for no reason. Okay, and let's have a second one. Fairy castle? No, I don't need a fairy castle. What else do I need? Well, need, I suppose, is a strong word. Okay, children's playgrounds should also have a slide. Do, 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 do. What else do we got? Ooh, and they should totally have some hopscotch. Hopscotch asteroids. We can put that over here. Ooh, there's a seesaw? Apparently that one doesn't come from the future, though. Which is unfortunate. Okay, slide, seesaw, swings, hopscotch. What's left? A sand pit? Oh, some of the cool rider things. Okay. Check. Mini spring riders. Bonfire, fire pit. Box of beach. Okay, let's have a box of beach. Why can I not? Okay, I might have to move a couple things. That's fine. Proper playground going on out here. Okay, what else do we got? What are you? Fun 8? Fun 8? 8? 8? 8? Oh, that's kind of cute. This sim is serious practice for knights everywhere. It's serious business. Shame there's not a space themed one. Okay, we have a playground. Bam. It's covered in snow right now, but that's okay. That was weird. I couldn't see the cube through the glass. Okay. Okay. Sing to Fluffs because you want to. Okay, but you don't have school, so that's awesome. What are you doing? You were sleeping. You were going to sleep. You were going to sleep. You were sleeping. Excellent! Who will wake up first? You will. Okay. Babies! Apparently some people that I don't care about are having babies. Alright, good morning, Brandi! No. No. Okay. And when you're done with that, go back into T-Rex form. Because you were still dreaming about dinosaurs. Okay, that's quite enough. Let's see. Play pretend. Play on playground. Okay, baby is about to explode, so who's about to wake up? Roar! I'm just gonna roar at the bathroom wall and eat a cave dude. Oh, baby's awake. Okay, Jack, you get up and take care of Jenna. Butler, I swear to God. If she didn't do so much else. Gimme.
Baba Scodita.
Ooh, we manazoni. Oh, Pawubi.
Okay, snuggle her and play with her a couple more times. Okay, she's at least fed. Okay, that's quite enough. So cute. Come on. No. There you go. Give her a bath. Then you can put her in the crib. Are you conscious? No. You are playing on things. Okay, excellent. Jack, that was not giving her a bath. No. Okay, Jack. Let's go somewhere. Okay, let's give those to Jack. Probably give all of these to Jack. And we can take them to the consignment store. Damn it! Stupid game interface. Okay. Do you have anything that's useful? No. You're a baby, why would you have anything? You go to the consignment store and I guess wait for it to open. Your homework is done. You were playing on things. You are hanging out being a baby. Alright. You are taking the fancy-ass car to the consignment store. Vroom. It is not quite open yet. That's okay. If I hang out here, there will be Sims, right? Alright, well, while you're waiting, have a sci-fi adventure. Yay, sci-fi adventure! Okay, what else do you want to do? Alright. Why don't you... Oh, no, that's not what I want. Why don't you have a nutrition cube? Give an epic speech! Okay. Can children use the dance bar? Ooh, they can. Ooh, maybe I should send her to the dance studio. Alright, are there Sims here yet? Holy crap. Time went very fast. Alright, you. Let's see. The captain wants to send Jack and his team down to the planet to study the local sentient species. There's only room to take one item in the pack. Fruit snacks or plasma cannon? Ooh, Jack would probably take the plasma cannon.
Lurical.
There's only one Sim here, and that makes me sad. How am I supposed to convince people that the environment sucks if there's no one here?
Seal Tau Voda. Duo Glabiglarn van de Skije?
Skanchi.
Marimba.
Okay, anything I want here? Not particularly. Alright. No. Oh yeah, I bought a time machine in the last video.
Bagav.
Okay, you do that. You paint. You go to the dance studio. And you're gonna learn to dance. You can dance if you want to. Okay, surely there's a dancing place somewhere in here. It is a bloody dance studio. Okay, that's a bathroom. That's apparently a bar. There we go! Evil dance! I must see what evil dance looks like before I end the video. Whoa! No, no, I didn't say go home. Damn it, Jack. Is there anyone else in here? Oh, but there are Sims with Brandi. So why don't you go here? Go here. Oh, hey, I had her convinced that the sky was falling. Awesome! Okay, evil dancing looks just like regular dancing. Ballet dance. In your outdoor outfit. God damn it, child. Why don't you warm up? Hey, look, another child. You could talk to it. Or you could dance with it. Put your athletic shit on.
Flurp.
He knows. Oh. Ooh.
Okay, and then this person. And trash talk the environment to them. And then... this person. There, we will get this.
Ah, Niborgo, Bass.
Oh yes, yes. Jack is very handsome. Oh, Brandi is learning ballet moves. This dude with the mohawk—that's epic. So much to do.
Oh, Gwan de Blurts.
What is on your head? Oh, that's... her hair isn't properly rendered, that's why.
Abimu!
Oh!
That's terrible. Jack, you are a bad man. Also, where in the blue fuck are you going now? Okay, stop that. Be charming. Oh, baby is exploding. You're almost done. Okay, that's cool. Ooh, I gotta see how the painting is coming. That is a nice painting. Okay, okay, take care of your daughter. Oh, for fuck's sake. All right. I remember that the timer has gone off, and I'm going to go ahead and end the video. So, gosh, thank you all for watching. Please leave a like or a comment or something or other, and don't forget to subscribe. And everybody have a fantastic day. Bye!